you can be a part of it.
Shit! Look out! Whoa! Someone do something! Help!
I'm looking for Imogen Cabot. Excuse me.
I haven't forgotten that you wanted to find out what our group is all about. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
I'm looking for Imogen Cabot.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel...
I'm looking for Imogen Cabot.
Oh, I'm sorry, but... Imogen is indisposed right now. She's not seeing visitors. I haven't forgotten that you wanted to find out what our group is all about. We call ourselves the... But we're growing fast. Step right this way and I...
The last guy who gave me this sales pitch ended up dead.
Then I'll... Just let you be on your way. I'm not looking for any trouble with you.
Hey there.
We don't have anything to talk about. We don't have anything to talk about. We don't have anything to talk about. We don't have anything to talk about.
You must be Imogen.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
You're Jack's sister? I was expecting someone a bit... younger.
You really know how to flatter a lady, don't you? Just to be clear, I'm Jack's younger sister. The baby of the family. Once I get home and get some of Jack's serum, I'll be back to my usual stunning self.
Jack has a serum that reverses aging?
It's more like it halts aging. I started taking it when I was 32, so normally that's what I look like. You'll see once I get my treatment. I was well known as one of the belles of Boston society, back when there was any.
What happens if you don't get more serum?
Oh, I don't think we need to worry about that. I've gone without a treatment much longer before with no lasting effect.
I have a vial of that serum with me. Here. Looks like you need it.
How did you get that? Never mind, I'd rather not know. Thank you so very much. I'm so disappointed in Thomas. He seemed so interesting at first. But after we came here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought it could force me to join his absurd cult.
I hope you don't need to say goodbye to your boyfriend.
Thomas? He wasn't my boyfriend. We had some fun together, that's all. Besides, he shouldn't have locked me in here. Don't worry, I'll find my own way home. I'm not quite ready to face Mother. And thank you. I really do appreciate you coming to find me. even though I didn't actually need rescuing.
I can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Hi.
Not now. Edward, switch to single sideband modulating. Can you hear me?
Excuse me.
Oh my God,
Edward,
it's happening.
Switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
Oh my God, it's happening.
See now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this... For God's sake, Sammy. The doorway, right there. Sorry. Things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get...
Hello? Edward? Come in! Edward! There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
Who are you again?
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
I found Imogene. She's fine.
Oh, yes. Good.
At least one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here. I hope that's the right amount. Now, we really need to focus on the current emergency.
How can you be so callous about your sister's safety?
I wonder if these could be the same raiders. Mm-hmm. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum...
I suppose it's time you knew. The main benefit of the serum is to halt aging. My family and I are all over 400 years old. But it also confers other side effects, especially in the undiluted form that the raiders stole. It increases strength and resistance to all kinds of physical damage. So at least some of these raiders may be much more dangerous than the one.
Where do you get this serum?
As you probably guessed, my father is the source of the serum.
Jack, are you sure it's wise telling him all this?
In the course of my attempts to cure him, I discovered that the artifact had introduced anomalies. So the source of his insanity is also the basis of the treatments that have prolonged all our lives. But if he were to escape from Parsons, I would lose my father forever. I will not allow it.
Uh-huh.
Not to mention that the artifact has made him paranoid, homicidally violent, and endowed with extraordinary...
Exactly what abilities?
Enhanced strength, unusual resistance.
Right.
Oh, and a kind of local telekinesis, which appears to be projected by the art. That's why I've built a dampening field into his cell. Which is why we really need to... Before we go, I need you to...
Mm-hmm.
When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you.
Why is that so important?
If these intruders have gotten past Edward's men, then I'm the only one who understands exactly how to deal with him.
Uh-huh. Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Sure.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you
do. I don't need anything
well,
right
you
now,
you know
thank
as well
you.
As I do that if he gets free,
oh,
there will only be one
want?
Option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
We need to get to Parsons. Now I really do have to go. Ready? Let's go. Just to be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons. I've lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so much. Almost there. Let's hope we're not too late. Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves, but not good enough, sadly.
Hey there.
Just follow me. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
How'd you get any of it anyway? Lefty doesn't even like you.
I cashed in some favors with people who Lefty does like.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you. No sign of him now.
It's way worse than the last one.
Got it. wheat.
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
Kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down. Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past...
Yes.
It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
What exactly is going on here?
I suppose it's time you... It's hard to overstate exactly how dangerous the art... In addition to being homicidally psychotic, he has also gained enhanced strength. He also commands a kind of local telekinesis, which...
Mm-hmm.
Now, we need to get to the basement before these intruders find a way to set Lorenzo free. Follow me.
Be careful, Jim.
You okay?
Don't worry about me. You too. I'll be all right.
Who's there?
found her!
Never used this wing. Nobody's been in here for decades. There's no telling what we'll run into. Let's hope we can find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor.
Okay. I don't know, like he ever tells us anything.
Yeah, not exactly the pushover that we were promised.
Well, fewer people left in the gang.
Who's there?
Bigger shows for us, right?
Shoot them! Shoot them all!
Should be.
trust me.
What's that saying? Over my dead body?
Playing games with me, huh?
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. So if you're like a ghost or whatever, just leave me alone.
Thank you.
old utility elevator is still working. This will take us to the basement. Come on.
Going down.
The only way down. Lorenzo.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I'll be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
That's right. We need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
You get this open, everybody gets ahead of the juice.
I'll be happy to show you how to get more of the serum. As soon as you let me out of here. That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
I'm opening the main door. Hurry! The umbrella field is down!
Apparently, even the simplest task is beyond our ability. Now, I will finally free you!
You can't hurt me!
Done to me. Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out. Do the right thing. Let me out of here. Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving lie. That must be obvious now.
Too late, Jack.